Lifeguards' new drone over the surf and Seal Beach reveal a chilling look at just how many great white sharks are now feet from the shoreline.
This morning we launched it, and 10 minutes later we knew there were 10 to 12 sharks all in the surfside area.
Seal Beach Chief Lifeguard Joe Bailey says for the past month he has flown the drone regularly. He says in a matter of minutes, lifeguards can see the 5 to 6 foot great whites up close in real time without going in the water. The drone recorded this video of a juvenile great white in waist-high water at Surfside. Luckily, no swimmers were in the water.
If we get bigger sharks or we get sharks that are aggressive, we're actually going to close the water.
These locals aren't taking any chances.
Sharks are like kind of my biggest fear, so that's like very daunting for me.
Until the drone sees signs that the sharks are becoming more aggressive, Surfside to Seal Beach will remain open to the public, but signs like this will stay up that say shark sighted. Enter at your own risk.